video, it is a little longer. We're going to go through Monster Hunter, and I kind of show you some of the early stages of it and just gameplay as you go through and see the different worlds and kind of the dinosaurs, how they interact. Also, I'll go into a couple battles. I think it's called a Yaris or Jaris. I'm not sure how you say that. And then there's some interfering dinosaurs, which is kind of fun. And then also I will try and battle this flying friggin' squirrel thing. Can't remember the name of it either, sorry. But pretty interesting, a lot of fun, a lot of really cool graphics and visuals in this game. I like it a lot. There is some pitfalls on operational things, but overall it's a lot of fun. So, enjoy.
Hey, partner. In order to use one of your specialized tools, you'll need to equip it from the item bar. They're used just like any regular item, but their effects only last for a limited amount of time. If the tool you're using stops working, don't worry. It'll recharge after a while. now. There's no place to hide around here. Time to try out your ghillie mantle.
Thank you. Bright Moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example.
chance. Hurry up before you get noticed again.